Discover I'm Not Your Pet. He looks cute, but he is sad. The saddest wombat. He won't purr, and he won't be your best friend. Bother him, and he will bite. Watch him grow up to 500% a year. And that's not all. He will wake you up every night. He's nocturnal. The saddest wombat. His somber
Wild animals are not pets. They belong in the wild. Join the fight at wildforlife.org.au.
Authorised by WISE, Wildlife Information Rescue and Education Service, Sydney.